Oh, masquerade violations is really tough. You normally only get a crime violation here. But it's really alright. So, while I'm there and checking out more apartments that aren't mine, I can also sell some junk, as well as turning in the werewolf blood, selling more junk.
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
I have some interesting posters behind you. How much gold for your goods?
Alright, here's what we got today.
He's also selling a baseball bat now. Sewer dam. Okay. So I think that I have a lot of junk that I could sell. Lydia's purse is also worth some gold. It appears. Exit. I'm so rich, but I will need it in the end game. So this is where we would assault them. Nobody's to see it. No masquerade violations. No nothings. Okay, I am taking Malcolm's money. I am putting the werewolf blood inside. I am leaving the house and re-entering it now. There we go, all is good again. And there should also be some more money. Yeah. This is how I like it. I'm going to check the news and
the body was found earlier tonight. Investigators say the scene closely mirrors those of slayings in Glendale and Long Beach. In both cases, the bodies of the victims were described as ripped, torn, bloody entrails smeared upon the walls, splatter on broken windows, feet in weird places, murder, murder, murder. Actor Ash Rivers is lucky to be alive.
So, checking the neighbor apartment, there is a skill book. Peeping, a warrior's field guide. Peeping is not just for lonely, perverted losers anymore. In fact, at least three psychologists say it's healthy. It's a healthy form of sexual expression. Every good voyeur needs to develop a sneaking game. Get used to crouching and evenly distributing the weight as you walk. Stick to shadows and behind cover. You will be taping titties. Titties. Don't you write it in a different way. Whatever, this is increasing my stealth skill. I know. If this game wouldn't be patched, then I could sell the skill books and immediately buy them back, and then the shop owner would have a copy and I could read the book twice and increase my stats twice. I know. However, this is patched with the unofficial patch, and so this exploit doesn't exist anymore. This is why I don't do it. As an explanation, because I think at the point when I'm uploading this, there will have been several comments about this. So, reading. Exiting.
Hey, Mayor. It's Mike. Look, I gotta head downtown for a few days, maybe longer. If Reno calls, tell him to meet me down there. We got something to discuss, apparently. I'll be at Milton's place in the Skyline Lofts 2A. Sorry, baby. I'll explain everything later.
I have to say that this apartment looks deserted. There is not even a crappy bed inside, so strange that she left her this machine, however you call it in English. Whatever, I'm going to tell Kilpatrick about these troubling news. And then I'm afraid it's time to visit the asylum at last. The club. It will be noisy in there because I turned the volume up so much that the dialogues are properly, at least in my opinion, at least more or less properly.
Hey there, hot stuff!
Hey there, fat stuff. I have some dirt on Muddy.
So what'd you find out about Muddy?
The dirty one has deserted the lady.
Alright then. I'll have to call in some bounty hunters to help me find Muddy and a couple of other jumpers. Thanks for all your help.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank me in the pictures of presidents.
Oh, right. Sorry about that. Here you are.
I am no longer here.
See you around then.
Yeah.
If you ever find yourself or a loved one locked up, please call.
I will do, and your neck is as red as the luscious liquid, Favel. I doubt that he took that as a compliment. Yeah, the mud hunt is still active for me, but I can't do anything about it because he is now in downtown. The explosive beginnings need the help of Therese Vermin. Carnival of Death is just sitting there in my quest log, and Mr. Strauss is also in downtown. So... Santa Monica, downtown, Hollywood, Chinatown. Chinatown. I will be going to China. What's my stats say? That I could increase my obfuscate soon, but I need to increase my seduction right now. 4 points or 3 points? 3 points.
Bought and sold. There is no mercy for the
devious. He is ticking me off, to be honest. So, there is a lot of stuff to do in the asylum, so I'm going to take a break here in front of it. See you soon, see you next time. Bye bye.